you can see the problem. There she is, one of the biggest producers of crude oil in South America. Stuck out here in the middle of nowhere, sitting duck for sabotage.
Si, senor. I will tell the presidente.
Not to mention that pipeline. Over 200 miles of it back to the refinery.
I will tell the presidente.
That pipeline's just crying out for sabotage. We pay you people plenty for the concession. So our loss will be your loss, okay?
Okay.
Carlos, anybody new in from Europe?
Monsieur, you ask me the same question every morning.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Bolivar Ramirez.
Serrano.
Marquez.
Skilled men were hurt.
Skilled men, huh? Any man who can read and write, I make him an engineer. Any man from anywhere, no questions asked.
Tránsito. Pase. Tránsito, pase. Pasaporte, pase. Pasaporte, pase.
I'm in transit.
Sí. Pase.
In transit. Where is the best hotel?
Pasaporte.
In the plane with my baggage. I want to stay. Kremer.
Forget it, pal. They always find stowaways. Or did you suddenly get rich? Where would you go anyway? Come on.
I have three rooms. One of them's taken. I think this one should fit you.
I take it.
How long?
Let's say a week.
Okay.
That poor kid. What's his future here? Waiting to grow old like us?
He'll get used to it.
But he shouldn't. I remember what it's like. You want to kill yourself.
How much will it cost from here to Argentina?
An airline ticket costs 470 pesos. Passports? Maybe another 1,000.
I have less than 100. Everything I could save in a year.
Aquí está.
Comprende inglés?
Yes, I speak some.
You want to travel away?
Yes.
I can fix for you la capital.
I want to go out of this country.
Out of this country?
Difícil. Very difficult. Impossible?
No, es posible. Costoso. Comprende? Cost much.
Comprendo.
Hello.
I can fix for you to go out from the country. This reloj, más 1,000 pesos.
I have only the watch.
$2,712.
St. Michael, $9,983.
Bill, what do you have on St. Bartholomew?
58.
5,800? George
Loyola. All right, all you hunks, up against the wall.
What is this?
Move!
What is this?
What's going on?
That's it. Just kiss that pipe, boys.
Oh, God, no! Shut up, you zip!
Get his glommed over here, huh?
No way.
If you'd shoot a priest for $67,000, how much is my life worth?
A zero. You piece of shit.
You bastard.
who's that guy sitting by himself?
Okay. Quiet type. Why don't you talk to him?
Maybe I will.
Put it on my account.
Thank you.
You and the Wilkes Hotel.
Yeah. I like the southern exposure.
Yes. I thought about it myself.
I understand you used to be in banking.
That's the rumor. I had no idea I was the subject of rumors.
Carlos here used to be an ex-rights marshal. Right, Carlos?
What is your profession, Mr.
Dominguez?
Dominguez.
Ice hockey. Read about this place in a travel brochure?
I heard it had a healthy climate.
Now what you expected?
It was exactly what I expected.
Juan Dominguez? Aren't you the laborer at Juan Dominguez?
Oiga, le estamos hablando.
No comprendo.
Oye, is he a friend of yours?
No. You don't understand, huh? Let's see your identity card.
Como?
The identity card you keep here. Juan Dominguez, born November 1939 in Las Columnas. In this country. That is you. You don't look to me like you were born in Las Columnas.
Por qué?
Because you don't even speak Spanish. And because you are a filthy, gringo, asshole.
Un asunto muy serio.
This is false. This is a violation of the immigration laws.
Más, no tienes más.
You have more. That's it.
Qué cabrón, eh.
Okay. Next time you pay. You make three, we take one. Understand?
Brenda.
Okay. Puedes irte. Fuera.
I need my card.
Hey. Fuera.
I can make sure without my card.
La tarjeta, sí. Para trabajar. Y para ganar.
Adiós, señor Domínguez.
It produced twice as much as this last zone that we just come out of.
Well, when can you get this one finished off?
Well, we've got our squeeze trucks and perforating trucks have already been ordered. Should be here.
Very professional. The government's been told it's an accident.
What?
It'll do for the meantime. We can sort out what really happened later.
Sure. We'll tell them some friends dropped in.
This is a telex from the head office. Regret loss of life, da-da-da-da. The usual sentiments, you know. Emphasize attention, immediate supply obligation.
Is that it?
Yes.
What are the immediate supply obligations?
160,000 barrels by the end of the month. We need those barrels. We need that well. You fix it.
Destroy that road. It only makes it easier for sabotage. We never use it. It hasn't been repaired for years.
It's not unusual. Same at most of the jobs I get involved in.
They call this country culo de diablo. What's it mean?
Asshole. The devil's asshole.
Thank you. say, maestro?
Only one way to put out a big one like that. Explosives. Nitroglycerine.
We got plenty of nitro back at base. Friends paid us another visit.
Jesus!
Wait a minute. Where did we store that old nitro?
Pass me the machete. Stand back. No good. It's gone dry. When were these cases turned?
I don't know, senor.
Stuff has been sitting the better part of a year. It's worthless.
What do you mean?
When it sits for a long time without being turned, that liquid nitro seeps out of the sticks and into the bag. If you give those cases any kind of a bump, it'll blow. It's risky moving one of those cases 10 feet. That fire is over 200 miles away.
If it were up there, could you use it?
I suppose we could boom load it a little bit at a time, yes. How the hell are you going to get it up?
It's not your problem. We'll get it up there.
Well, what do you think?
The major problem's the vibration. This thing's like a damned egg beater. No matter how we shock mount something, it'll still have severe lateral vibration.
I thought maybe you could swing load it on a pallet.
About 20 feet down, there'd be no vibration, but the problem is turbulence. You may move it a half mile that way, but not 200. Never had a flight around here without some turbulence in it.
What are you saying, Billy?
Not with a chopper. There's no way.
I'll double the amount if you can think of a way.
It's not the money, Mr. Carlette. Nobody's going to get into a chopper with that shit. You'd need a suicide jockey.
We now need experienced truck drivers. Men who are willing to do a dangerous job. This job must be done before we can reopen our gates and bring back full employment to you people. The men who qualify, they will receive exceptional wages. Only experienced truck drivers willing to risk their life can do it. No one else should apply. The company will pay 8,000 pesos to each driver.
Stop at the bottom of the hill.
I need another machine.
Pull over.
Serrano, Dominguez, Marquez, Martinez.
The rest of you can go home.
You four guys pick two trucks that'll stand the trip and fix them up so they stay fixed up. You can help yourself to any spare parts that you need.
Thank you.
You're carrying three cases each. One is enough to blow your fire. Six cases will blow out the whole field. That means you don't think that both trucks will make it. One of us is a backup.
We want double. An eager residence. Or we don't drive.
You leave in 4 hours. Let's go get some sleep.
Only one machete?
How many would you like?
We gotta have one machete each. There are two trucks making this trip, remember? You better make it five machetes. This road ain't Fifth Avenue.
Where's the other guy? Where's Marquez? Anybody seen him? Where's Marquez? Is he still asleep? Where the hell's Marquez? Blow the horn!
What happened? What happened?
This bastard killed Marquez.
Let the other side, la policia.
No police.
Let the policia. Hold it!
We just lost a driver. We need another one.
Why not take me? I'm as good as any of you.
¿Qué quiere?
Tengo algo para el señor Serrano.
She's got something for you. What is it?
Now, it's 218 miles if this map is right. We're gonna leave first. The second truck leaves 15 minutes later. We gotta keep our distance in case one of us blows up. Isn't that sweet?
Good luck, Dominguez.
Go to hell, Serrano.
I've been clocking you every second that you got into this town. If you're gonna pick your nose in this truck, you better clear it with me first. Because if you don't, I'm taking you and this nitro right into a ditch.
Fix your mirror so I can see those back wheels. How come you killed Marquez?
I flipped the coin.
Marquez lost, huh?
No, you did. But I'm partial to Americans.
They've had 15 minutes.
Yes. One moment. I have a letter. I wonder if you would post it for me.
Paris? That could take a month.
Yes. Just keep it for me. I'll take care of it.
And remember, keep your distance.
Imagine, when Nikon and I were married, we hadn't a penny. We've come a long way in 10 years. Excuse me. It's probably my partner. I won't be a moment. What's up?
We are finished. The bank won't let us have another penny.
Listen. The scandal won't break for at least 24 hours. We still have time. Take the first plane to Switzerland and sit tight and stop feeling guilty. So the company's bust. It's not the end of the world. We are still alive. Eh, Francois?
We got to be doing at least 40 over that washboard.
The washboard is 10 miles.
You drive. Keep it under 10.
We've hit the washboard. You gotta get it up to 40.
Get on it, for Christ's sakes. Accelerate! Hold it, goddamn, hold it! Just do what I tell you, hold it! Hold it! Keep ignoring it! Get off the brake! Get off the goddamn brake! Hold it! Hold it! All right, now!
get out.
I wonder how far ahead the others are, if they are still alive.
I got you.
You drive and I guide you, okay?
Get in the truck.
See how deep it is. Make yourself useful.
I can't swim.
You got great legs, Pancho. Come on, we gotta see how deep it is. Like an old lady. Watch out you don't fall on your...
Porca di Madonna.
Is this the road to Poza Rica, see?
¿Cuál es el camino de Poza Rica? ¿Este o este?
¿Quieren regresar a casa?
No, no. Queremos saber cuál es el camino de Poza Rica, si este o este.
Poza Rica hace mucho que murió.
He's crazy.
Why'd you catch up? You're supposed to keep your distance.
That's the wrong road.
I think this road's better for us because it's higher.
We take this one.
No, you don't understand. This road is too low. It goes through the swamp. There's too much mud.
Can't you read a map? We have no information on that road.
You're full of shit. You take that road.
We follow the map.
Right.
Why'd I listen to that asshole? Maybe he sent us this way on purpose. This is the wrong road! And you're gonna guide me. Because I can't do it alone. We're sitting on double shares. 20,000, 20,000 apiece. We made it, Pancho, you and me. I'm telling you, they're out of the running. We're going to get paid their shares. Double shares, man. Double shares.
Come on!
Feel crazy. No way.
Stop chopping!
Make your move.
Hey!
Can we get it out of the way?
Impossible.
Impossible! I think I can clear it.
too small. Show me your pocket.
Are you from Paris?
I lived there, yes.
Where?
16th arrondissement. Do you know Paris?
I was there for 2 days. Very expensive.
So they say.
Your family is there?
My wife. Just my wife.
No children?
No children. I met my wife when I first came to Paris from Bretagne. The day she gave me this was the last day I saw her. It's 5 minutes before 9 in Paris.
Good luck, Serrano.
Thanks.
No te muevas. Rodillas. Get down. Get down on the ground. Saca al otro del camión. ¡No, afuera! ¡He dicho fuera! ¿No lo puedo sacar? ¿Lo mato de una vez en el camión? No, no tires al camión. ¡He dicho fuera! What do you have in the truck?
Supplies.
For what supplies?
Vienna sausage. Wonder bread. Northern tissue.
Kleenex. Nothing else? Dice que el camión lleva provisiones. Okay. So you got just what we need. You don't have to be afraid from us. Trae al otro. Y los dejamos aquí, en la carretera.
Es un loco.
¡Oye, fuera!
La palomita no quiere dejar su nidito.
Listen, amigo. Just come out. We just need this truck. We need food, you know. And toilet paper.
Estoy enfermo.
Pues lo matamos de una vez. No. Los dejamos aquí, en la carretera.
¿Quién coño va a manejar?
Tú sabes manejar bien. Hay un montón de explosivos.
down the drain.
You're full of shit. What are you going to do with all that money, you hump, huh? What are you going to do with it? What are you
going to do? Get laid. Huh? Best whore in Managua.
Two whores. Two best whores in Managua.
Do it, kid. Do it for me. Okay?
Okay.
No bullshit.
I'll do it!
Double shares, huh? Double shares.
Thank you.
Take it into a bank, flash an ID, and give him a thumbprint. Our deal was cash.
And this makes you a legal resident of this country. I also want to say, Dominguez, that the company really appreciates what you did. And so do I, but for much different reasons.
Well, good luck. We'll be able to make that shipment now, thanks to you and the others. Look, you made it. You got the money. That's all that counts. So, what are your plans? What are you going to do? Where are you going to go? Any ideas?